have some fun. This beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some
and
fun. This
beat is sick.
I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
Sexy Sue.
Match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Again with the elbow.
And the Princess counters it. Leg drop.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
The nose.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Great reaction. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, gut buster.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Big D. Bridge of the nose. Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Hold on, where's he going?
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, as we've said many times, Kate, when you leave the ring, the match becomes...
Oh, and he tastes the steel.
And that's going to give you a headache.
And this is going to return to the ring. Sunshine comes up with a nice counter.
And the Cowboy retaliates.
And he gets the tag. For that one.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Struggling for control. What great action we've had in this match.
He makes the tag.
Big right hand.
Counter by Sunshine.
And there's the elbow.
And that punch lands hard.
Too slow.
Devastating maneuver. You see how the knee is in the spot.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Oh, my gosh.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Nice shot by Sunshine.
face. A face buster.
Look at this.
He's going for the pin.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Here's a drop kick.
Sunshine.
Just one step ahead. Oh, look at the emotion. Watch it. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
And the ref starts to count.
Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
And the knuckles connect.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Here we go.
Timber, and he falls hard.
What a match.
Sunshine going for the cover. In his partner. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Tag is made.
They hit the double team. Countered by the Cowboy.
And there we go, another neck breaker. He drops the elbow. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in as, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Well, his back flashing into the ground.
Being punished, and he's seen it up. And now his partner comes in.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
Blocked. Can Sunshine dig down deep and come back to win this? And he gets out of the way. What a crushing leg drop. He thinks he has it.
Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Hooked to the leg. Huge shot to the temple.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Oh, out of nowhere.
I don't think so. Look at these two jockey for position.
Just wanted to shine. Jay's favorite line, dog, in due time. Now it legend. I think I died in an accident, cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die.
Remember, fatal four-way rules. The first person to score a pinfall or submission will win the match. This, of course, means you can lose without actually being beaten.
The professor had that well scouted.
And he gets out of the way.
The natural might know every counter to every move. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Reversal. Reversed by Clark. Got the arm up.
What an elbow!
Clark countered it. What's this? Oh, man. What a setup for that armbar.
An elbow! Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Clark goes behind.
And he dodges that one.
Clark has the arm.
Got out of the way of that one.
What incredible impact.
What's he up to here? Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
Oh, don't do that. What a nasty elbow.
Great react. The professor wisely able to counter it. Avoids the impact there. Again, no countouts. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
And the knuckles connect. Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier. A battle of wills now. Not this time.
Oh, man, I think that cracked the ring post.
Rammed face first into the steel post.
Yeah, I wouldn't be at all surprised if that nose just shattered. Oh, man.
The forearm connects again. Not today. Too fast. Remember, momentum of the WWE can turn on a dime.
A quick punch to the gut.
Look at those eyes. The cert board is being locked in, looking for the submission. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Fold it up like an accordion.
He was able to reverse that.
Clark controlling the head.
We got a cover.
And he doesn't stay down for long. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Clark from behind. Looks like we're going back inside. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Now back to the ring.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
What a sickening impact.
This might be big. Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful. What a counter by the King. Oh, he got him.
Tremendous action in this match.
What's going to happen now?
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
High elbow to the face.
He gets out of trouble there. He swung wild with that one. He's thrown his opponent out of the ring again.
Missed him.
Ooh. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, things have gone from bad to worse for Clark.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. A swift kick.
There he goes again.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Clark squeezing down on the one, two, three.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the North Pole, the Superstar Hero. We'll be right back.
our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
A textbook suplex.
We're in the feeling out process here.
Who's going to get the total destruction?
He might not know where he is right now.
And a nice one.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Oh, no! Oh!
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, man, what a gut buster.
And he dodges that one.
An impressive suplex.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas.
Is there anything nastier than that move?
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Today, too fast. Countered by the Phenom. Whoa, wow, what a suplex. Oh, no. As bad as this hold looks, believe me, it feels even worse.
And there are the ropes. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
What a tag team match this has been.
He makes the tag.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
And he gets out of the way. Whoa, big body slam.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. There's the tag.
Good teamwork there.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
That was an impressive suplex.
The tag is made.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Two, three.
What an impact from that kick.
And it's Hero who counters. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Huge headbutt delivered.
And he's heading back in.
Six.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
This could do it. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Dodges to the side of that one.
What a match.
The masked man takes advantage.
Can he score the pin?
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
And the ref sees the tag. he's back out on the apron.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And there's a tag. And he fought.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. What's he up to here?
What a fool. I mean, what kind of buffoon falls out of the ring?
You have to be joking. The ropes were pulled down.
Really? I didn't see that.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Another choke, and he's just absolutely looking to punish his opponent. And he's heading back inside the ring. We got a tag.
We know what this is. A phenomenal maneuver. The cover.
What's he doing? Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces. Great move.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. And the Butcher sees it coming.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Suplex. Now bringing in his partner.
How is the Phenom still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this?
Take it to the floor.
Oh, mama!
And will this be it?
What a vicious chop!
I don't think so.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. And here's a cover. The tag. team. His shoulders are down. Oh, geez. What a collision. Deposited onto our table here.
Oh, and he got dropped.
And that punch lands hard. And now his partner comes in. They hit the double team. Oh, don't do this. And he makes the tag.
Modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Uh-oh.
Up over the top and to the floor. He landed with a thud. And this is going to return to the ring.
There.
exits the ring. And this is going to return to the ring.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Hooks the leg. Look at this. This could be it.
After this match,
great athleticism.
Oh, he's on the move again. Heads up.
Oh man, how impressive was that?
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? The Butcher might actually be fighting just to survive this match. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
What a backbreaker. And he gets the tag. The elbow.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Reversal.
He's in big trouble. And there they go again.
And that's a stiff kick outside the ring. One more time. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
And again, sent out of the ring.
He missed. Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. This is a sickening assault.
Two. Three.
And we're going back between the ropes. He fails to connect. He's seen enough. Here he comes. A sharp kick.
Avoids
the attack there.
An incredible
whole series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, what a shot.
Not fast enough. The tag is made. Avoids the impact there. And the ref sees the tag.
Destruction. I'm out.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by
Drake
Parker from Miami, Florida, Tony Hero. Approaching the ring, from Vancouver, British Columbia, Joe Baker.
Televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, the elbow connects.
And it's Hero who counters. Of emotions here is startling. It was almost an unknowing of what to expect.
And the Olympian answers back.
And he gets out of the way.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Heads up thinking by the Olympian. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
Is that one. Look at that knee. What an impact. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home.
Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
German suplex.
Not this time.
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that?
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
And there's an elbow drop. What an impact from that kick. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kay?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
A low blow! Talk about hitting below the belt!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Hold on, where's he going?
Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down!
Oh, the punch connects. Hero firing away, displaying tremendous passion. The wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Uh-oh, he's up on the table. The Olympian scaling the ropes.
Six.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Like a big right hand with that roundhouse kick. That wasn't very accurate.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Watch it! Watch it! Nice reversal there. Look out!
Whoa, right on target! Today, too fast.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Wow, what a suplex. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Oh, my gosh, they can't breathe.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. He's setting it up.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. And Hero gets all of it. Whoa, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
Here we go. In. Oh, this puts so much pressure on the shoulder. I can't believe everything that's tripped.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Here's a cover.
That'll leave a mark. Just driven to the floor.
The shoulders are down!
Away.
Not this.
looking at it again.
Oh, man! That'll take the wind out of your sails. Did he score the pin?
Two, three.
Hero wins!
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
department. From Yamaguchi, Japan, Tiger Matthew.
Team match is underway. And there's the drop kick. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh no!
Oh!
Oh! What an elbow drop.
Oh, he's been knocked to the floor.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Would you look at him squeezing? I wouldn't want to be
Three.
In that headlock.
Come on, move it.
Oh! You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Five.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Six.
What a match. Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
High elbow to the face.
Four.
A super kick to the face. And this could be the beginning of the end. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Look at this.
Six.
He's just barely moving.
Whoa.
Whoa. Look how groggy he looks. He's in deck.
Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
Good job getting to the ropes there. The tag is made. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Ooh.
Ouch.
Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
Ooh. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Two.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, big elbow.
Three.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
One.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope.
Two.
And maybe some order will be restored here.
Each of these competitors is
Three.
Looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Come on, get back in the ring.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand. Oh, launched back into the ring.
Two.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Three.
I'm warning you, I will count you out.
One.
Back into the ring now.
What's he up to here?
If that last one didn't do it, this one will.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, here we go again.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
What a fierce kick.
One.
Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Justice.
Attack broken
Three.
Up there.
Come on, move it.
Oh, clothesline.
Four.
Goldman with a great counter.
Five.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Look at the eyes.
Oh, geez, lights out.
Oh, my, a great move. Goldman into the cover. Squeezing down on the head.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
One.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Two. A fever Three. Pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Goldman.
Oh, this isn't good. Look out!
He's looking to put his opponent...
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away. This is it.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Here's a cover.
His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that?
He is definitely gonna have to have those ribs looked at after this match.
And there's the elbow.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. Oh my gosh! He missed.
One.
Colt, what's he got in mind?
Two.
Whoa, what a suplex.
Three.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Four.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
And we're going back between the ropes. Hooking the leg.
Big elbow. Missed him. Oh, did you see the head snap back? The tag.
Incredible agility on display with that move. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Ow!
Ooh. What an impact from that kick!
And he makes the tag.
A clothesline out of nowhere.
Uh-oh.
Oof, man.
Shoulders down. We got a tag. Sees the tag.
Oh, what an elbow! Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole.
What an amazing display! And will this be it? And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Thunder wins. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. We'll be right back.
opening battle. 13-07 from Manchester, England. MC meets Stinger.
Shown here.
Nice dodge there.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
What a neck breaker!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at this! Big bulldog!
The gangster pressing the attack.
Right in the kisser! Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Big right hand.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ow!
Ooh. Whoa, this could be trouble.
And that's a stiff kick.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh my gosh! I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post.
What a fierce kick.
And that may have been the only escape. Archangel squeezing down on the head.
A textbook suplex.
Oh no! Oh!
Got the arm up.
Oh man! Cutting off circulation to the break.
And there are the ropes. Collar and elbow battling for control.
shot.
The gangster with surprising quickness.
What a kick that was.
Angel.
What great action we've had in this match.
Hooks the leg.
On the apron. And now the manager is completely distracted.
And with his back to the action like this, anything can happen.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Left the ring. This could get... Oh, no!
That was precision. What a move.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
The gangster looks to be in really bad shape. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Oh, short shot to the throat.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
This could be bad.
Wait, what's he doing?
Oof. Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that superplex. Reversal. Reversed by Archangel.
Look out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Here's a cover.
Back in the ring, and the official's got his back to the action again.
Oh, this has got to end. Outside the ring. Watch it!
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud. Neither individual is going to back down here. There's a sick powerbomb. Archangel talking a little trash.
Look at this! What the? That's his opponent finishing maneuver!
Single leg, Boston Crab locked in. Ooh, a skull crushing impact. Avoids the impact there. Ooh. And this has got to be it. Able to kick out in one. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
He's got him. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Hooking away.
Oh, this isn't good. And the gangster hits it.
What should Archangel be looking to do now, King?
Well, on paper,
cover here.
For two, three, the gangster wins. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Yeah. Championship, making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland. He is the former Classic Champion, the Viking. Introducing the challenger from Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And that one hurt his hand. An impressive suplex.
And he gets out of the way. What a match this is going to be.
Mr. Black.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, what a painful kick.
And a monster with tremendous power.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
The quick kick. Series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Folded up, end over end. And there's the axe handle. That was an impressive suplex.
Shaking suplex.
He catches him with the axe handle. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Just driven to the floor. Jockey for position. Oh, that power was put to good use. Triangle submission. The triangle hold is locked in.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he dodges that one.
His neck from that German suplex.
A swift kick, and that punch lands hard.
remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Avoids the impact there.
Dear Lord, what a suplex.
And that's a stiff kick.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Oh, man. Nice suplex.
He sees it. We know what this is.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three.
The Monster wins.
There was no love lost in that match.
Is the true and deserving champion.